Hey, my life is real great. Feel I'm well on my way to my dreams coming true, and I'm getting to do it with you. When the people sang along, singing along with the banjo.
Good morning, Red Lion Henry Junior High School. It is Friday, and you know what that means. It is time for the prize drawing. So, are we ready to pick names?
I'm ready.
What
is it?
Guys, we got a challenge.
A challenge? I love student challenges. What they challenge us with?
Taco Bell Diablo sauce.
Wow. No,
like just have it later for lunch?
Yeah, what are we doing with
it? No, you're supposed to drink it on air. Tear it open, drink it on air, and then pull names.
Wow. I think we did this one already. We did this last week.
Well, last year I did eat condiments, taco sauce or hot sauce.
Diablo.
One of them. Yeah. We haven't done this challenge yet. I do love student challenges. Not my favorite one today, but I do love them.
Oh my gosh, did you drop something?
No.
Okay, well, let's go ahead.
All right, so just shoot the hot sauce and pick some names. Oh gosh.
Okay.
I don't think I've ever had that much hot sauce.
Pick some names. You're dying over there.
I should probably go.
I'm doing pretty good. All right.
Oh, it's terrible.
Kaden LaRosa from Mr. McLaughlin for being respectful.
Jacob Martin brought guinea pigs to a garret.
How you doing over there? Chase Osborne from Miss Hensby.
Oh, it's just in the back of my throat. All right.
I've
ever had that much at one time. Brooke Vanover. Way to clean up voluntarily.
Wow. You are really hurting.
Are you not worried about this song?
No. What?
Phil, what is this?
It's
my hot sauce.
Can you please zoom in right now? I am literally tearing up. Do you see me?
It says...
And you shot sugar!
Two sugars. I had two sugars.
Macula. Set the challenge.
What? It was good. They just wanted us to eat something, and I ate sugar.
Uh-huh.
Ready. Evan Smith from Langton.
Way to give some tech support, Evan. You know who needs some support? I do. I need some moral support.
Everybody got a glass of milk.
It's actually not bad anymore. The initial went away.
There's another one on the floor if you want.
So Kiana Cruz, you got a pride ticket from Mr. Martin for being engaged, and that is our sixth and final pride winner. I'm going to get a drink just because my tongue is a little warmer than
usual. I'm feeling good. Have a great weekend, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh.
If you students would like to challenge us to more things during the pride drawing, feel free to submit those challenges to Mr. Bell. And you can always, you know, concentrate on one or the other of us who accept that challenge.
I think Macula deserves something for cheating today.
I didn't cheat!
Have a great weekend.
Good weekend. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down.